a big sis. How am I going to explain this to you?
Toby? Toby, it's Paul. I know you're there. I can see you.
Don't ignore me. Look, I just want to talk.
Toby, please. I just want to talk.
Toby, open the door. Have you got a dog in there?
Paul. Go away.
Toby, please.
I'm warning you.
Just go.
Look, I'm not going anywhere.
I don't care if your neighbours call the police.
I just want to talk.
Shit. Calm down. Just give me one more minute.
Toby?
If I open this door, you have to promise not to try to come in. Okay?
What are you playing at?
Paul.
Okay. Just open the door.
Promise?
What?
I said promise.
Okay. I promise.
Jeez.
Okay. I'm opening it.
God's sake, I'm not talking to you through a crack in the door.
Okay, just keep back.
I've left her.
What? I realised things. Paul.
I don't blame you for hating me. I hate myself. But I just can't stop thinking about you.
Don't.
I love you.
I said don't.
Save your boyfriend.
Toby, no. This is a trap.
But I must.
There's nothing you can do.
No.
Toby, he is lost.
Toby, stop.
No.
No.
Please forgive me for all that I have done. I will return soon and remain forever by your side. Forgive me.